Jesse, don't do it. I bet you he's got more than 100 grand under the hood of that car.
Uh-huh.
Too soon, Junior.